Hey guys, we're back with another itch.io game, Sky Rogue. I have not played this as a release game, but I have played it at certain events around Toronto, so I wouldn't be surprised if the developer is actually local to Toronto. And I believe this game is also available on the Switch. I remember playing a Switch build at Gamma Space. So, let's just jump in here. I'm not sure which one I should go. Probably just arcade controls. Hopefully the gamepad does work. I have not played this at home yet. Okay, yeah. Alright, it is... Okay. I guess I'm used to first-person controls now. And it feels like I should be playing like this. Since I have a reticle, push up, and I'm going to aim up, push down, I'm going to aim down. Which is a little bit different from what you would normally do with a... Whoa. You look around our plane, that's cool. A little bit different from a normal flight sim game, but it's just hardcore going to wire my brain that I'm focusing on the targeting more than the plane. We have our... High speed, low speed is the triggers. Okay. We can stall. Shoot down target drone, fly into range, 500 less, wait for lock on. If you're locked on, fire your missiles. Oh. Different than a stall. Maybe I was just stalling. Okay. Targeting a second enemy. Okay, camera can target guys. Turn that off. Let's see, how do I swap targets though? This is the thing with third-person flight games, is that every now and again my brain shifts to being like, oh, I gotta control the, gotta control the plane, not where I'm aiming. Interesting that the plane stalls. Weird buttons. Multiple weapons. Okay. Ship flares. Wow, that's got a lot of missiles. Okay, we got rolls, so I'm gonna click the things. Guess I didn't shoot it well enough. There we go. Gonna land at the carrier. See to the next island. Okay. I'm a little bit like, which one is the carrier? Is it the base? That would make sense, right? Kind of feel like there should be some kind of roll control here, right? is the base. How do I land? Oh, just press A and boom. Okay. Easy enough, I suppose. Go blow up this airplane. Supposed to shoot everything else? Or do I just go back to the base? Okay, well, I guess I have a big arrow pointing to this A. So let's go shoot it. Done it. Okay, here comes something over here. Or is that just I don't know what any of this stuff is. Oh, okay, this guy is shooting at me. Well, let's take him on. Supposed to catch up to this guy. Alright, never mind. Ah, jeez. Wonder if I have to fight these guys. I can just land now that I blew up that one thing. Perfect landing! Okay, I guess I'm just supposed to kill everything. Change our loadout. Alright. We got a lot of weapons here. Maybe I don't have more weapons. I don't know what I'm looking at here. Ooh, different colors. I like that. The Aero Lab. Alright. I don't have that much money. I only killed two things. Alright, well, let's go to the next mission. Alright. I like that launch sequence. I'm a fan of being launched. Alright. Other airplanes. Okay. Well, you're not sure about how I'm supposed to lock onto things. Huh? Kinda seems like I'm just supposed to fly around and shoot shit. For whatever reason, I wasn't expecting that thing to shoot back. This is a strong ship I'm fighting. Can fly with one engine. Sometimes. Shoot the oil rig. I guess I kind of have low health. Well, I guess that's what happens when I get carried away too much. Research some things, though. Oh, look at all my researches. Oh, I have a new airplane now. I don't know how any of this works. Guess I'll play it again? I don't know. A little bit, like, it's cool and all, but I like it when there's a little bit of a story in the games. And, like, all I have to do is blow up this thing. I guess that's pretty much it. You just blow up whatever thing they want you to blow up on the island, and then blow up some more stuff if you feel like it, but also, it doesn't really matter that much. You can not blow it up. See if I get a little bit more money or whatever from blowing this up. around, shoot stuff on the ground. What more do you want from a game? You need to fight a bank. I wonder if I can't. Oh, I can land on that? Why do I want to land on that? Oh, I guess I can just. I could just land there. Alright, well. Kinda have a feeling that this is more or less the game. You fly around and you shoot stuff on an island. Or sometimes you fly around in the air and you shoot guys in the air. You know, I'm a big fan of Star Fox. And the aesthetics of this game are pretty similar to Star Fox 64. One of my favorite games, so I guess I really like the trench, run flying through, kind of like a Star Wars Death Star trench thing, kind of gameplay that Star Fox has. That's kind of like what I look for. And yeah. This is kind of neat though. It'd be cool to see it with a bit more story of, like, I don't know, maybe you could be like, you know, taking out the oil tankers and shit, like bad guys that are set up to destroy the environment. You're like, you know, you're an environmental terrorist, basically. I don't know. But like, here, here's a nuclear plant. Shoot that shit. Yeah, surface air missile, go frig yourself. See, that's a good fly back to the base, but also there's this thing over here, so I guess I could just fly over here. Dope. Perfect landing that time. Well, thanks for watching, guys. See you later with another game.